Which of the following integers best represents the following scenario? The effects on your wallet when you spend $10. The clue word in this statement here is spend. When you spend money, you lose it. It's in the negative direction. Therefore, we're looking for a negative integer, which is a negative 10. So our answer to this question, the following integers best represents, would be a negative 10.